Pope John XII eventually died exactly how he lived, caught in the act by an irate husband who picked the Pope up and chucked him out the window.